Hi everyone, it's John.
And Finn.
And today we're going through the mirror with Princess Celestia.
And Princess Luna.
We have four Walmart exclusives here for holiday season 2014.
We have the Princess Celestia fashion doll.
And the Princess Luna fashion pony. At first glance, it almost looks like another Twilight, but that is Princess Luna in there.
I keep thinking that this one is Rarity when I walk by real quick.
And we also have from the Equestria Girls, the Walmart exclusive of Principal Celestia, Rainbow Rocks version.
And Vice Principal Luna.
As you can see, they're really getting into the school spirit, ready to rock with the Rainbow Rock.
Obviously, they had a duet that they cut out of the movie.
They weren't just judges? You think they actually had an act where they sang a sisterly duet?
Yeah, I think they had a duet like at the beginning, like an opener, you know, and then... I think they had another duet at the end, you know, before giving the winner. They just cut that out. It was a deleted scene in my version.
So we are going to open up both the pony versions of Celestia and Luna and the Equestria Girl versions. These are in the exact same type of packaging as the Twilight Through the Mirror items from last year. Remember those?
Yes.
Remember how I kept begging for the Through the Mirror?
Yes, Twilight? I remember. I remember. Constantly. Never ending. But you got her, so...
Eventually, yes. So, should we open the ponies first, or the Equestria Girls?
Let's open the ponies first, since they're in the front.
So here are the fashion style princesses out of the packaging.
We have Princess Celestia and Princess Luna, along with their accessories.
Let's start with Celestia first.
So she is wearing this gown that they've made like the top of it out of her cutie mark. Isn't that cool? Tons of hair. And her cutie mark is on one side. Look how huge that cutie mark is. Look how big that is. And she comes with this other dress that has her cutie mark all over it. I like this one. I can't wait to put that on her. Comes with a comb. Three barrettes, and this, like, suitcase-y thing that you can...
I was thinking it was a purse.
Or purse, whatever, that you can open up.
Can you put the barrettes in the purse? Not really.
Maybe if you're, you know, really particular about how you put them in, it might fit.
So it looks like Celestia can go away on vacation.
Yeah.
She also has this design on... Do both wings have this design, or does just that one?
Both wings have it, and... Both wings have the design, and I don't know if you could tell, but it is actually glittery. Her wings are glittery, and her horn is glittery.
And over here is Princess Luna. It almost looks like she's wearing a tie.
It does. It is a tie. She is wearing a tie.
Very formal.
Yes.
She also has her cutie mark on one side, this side right here.
Luna and Celestia have similar wing designs, just different colors.
Her wings are also glittery, along with her horn as well. And she has little moons all over her skirt. Here is what her other skirt looks like. No moons on this one, it's just pink with a couple black stripes and some dots.
It kind of looks a little boring.
She comes with these sunglasses or goggles. Once again, three barrettes for either you or the pony. And one comb.
I'm not sure if it's from the clothes or if it was on the pony before, but right around her neck where her collar was is all, like, it has like little black marks on it.
And they've had a quick wardrobe change.
I kept the tie on Luna that was in the original outfit because I thought this looked kind of bland without it.
And we also put on her sunglasses.
Yes.
And over here we have Celestia wearing her other skirt or dress.
Mm-hmm. It's cool how they did these dresses. You have two... It looked very complicating when you first look at it. But this section right here that has Velcro goes around... Their wings go through here. And then this goes around their stomach. So their wings pop out the top. So instead of having, like, elastic, like they've had on other ones, they have a little Velcro. It's kind of cool.
Here are the Rainbow Rots Through the Mirror Equestria Girls out of the package of Celestia and Luna.
Yep.
And one cool thing that I noticed is that the clothes that they're wearing, including the sunglasses, correspond with the pony versions that are also available at Walmart. Mm-hmm. So that's pretty neat.
It's a really cool tie-in. I think they did a good job with that.
Now, each one of these comes with their own microphone in a microphone stand. They're each playing their own guitar that you can strap around them. They each come with the shoes and the outfit that they're wearing. And they also come with an extra pair of shoes and an extra outfit. So plenty of fun accessories with these.
Yeah, I'm pleasantly surprised. You know, to have an Equestria Girl or fashion doll, you know, with extra accessories is really nice. Especially since there are so many basic ones out there that don't come with much.
Here's a closer look at Celestia's face. They both also have their wings that you can take off and replace with other ones if you wanted to. Celestia comes with a sun-shaped barrette in her hair to match her cutie mark in pony form.
I put that in her hair.
Oh, you did?
Yes.
Here's a close-up of Celestia's face, and just like all the other Equestria girls,
her cutie mark is over her eye.
And you can see the moon in Luna's eye.
Mm-hmm.
These are pretty nice, and this is a good chance for you guys, if you don't already have a Luna, to finally get one separate.
Yes.
Because previously, you could only get Luna in the big pep rally set from Toys R Us.
Yep.
So now you can get one separately, exclusively at Walmart. And they make a really good set, and I bet these would be fun on that stage. They could do a duet, like in your imaginary deleted scene.
That's right.
Would they be rocking out, or would it be more like a folk music type thing?
They'd be rocking out. They wouldn't be doing a folk music type duet. It'd be a fun one. Upbeat pop song of some sorts about sisterly love and the sun and the moon and stuff. Mm-hmm.
You guys will have to let us know down in the comments which one is your favorite. Was it Celestia or Luna? It's a hard call for us. We like them both.
Mm-hmm.
A couple of other quick notes. I really like that the mic stand for Celestia is gold.
Yes.
It goes with her dress and with her shoes. And just the quick note, like in all of our videos, the doll stands did not come with the dolls. These are doll stands that we had already, just generic ones.
Yeah, they didn't stand up on their own.
Well, if you liked our Through the Mirror review for 2014, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
It's too bad Walmart didn't have a Through the Mirror Twilight for 2014. They could have made it like a yearly tradition.
I think they're good with the one they have.
And don't forget to follow us on Instagram.
On Twitter.
And on Facebook. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.